get some new Doctor Who fan art you sent me. Because I live in a TARDIS, I think. And I came out of my TARDIS to play, and then there's a Dalek right in front of me. Thumbs up, Elizabeth. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. This second one is from Elena Bay. She's 12, and she's from England. There's two pictures of me and the Doctor with Clara. On the front and says, "We love Lindalee." Thank you, Lindalee. This third one is from McKenna. She's 13. This is the exploding TARDIS that Van Gogh made. And McKenna made her own painting of the exploding TARDIS. It is just beautiful. Thank you. This fourth one is from Jude, and he's 11, and he's from England. It's just very beautiful, and I can't believe how beautiful you made it. Hi, it's me! Thank you, Jude. Cheers! And a mouse. This one isn't a picture, it's a poem. This one is from Joshua, he's 12, and he's from England. And the poem goes like this. Lindalee loves Doctor Who, is the best at reviews, never lets her viewers down, doesn't break her sonic screwdriver, always makes me laugh, like Journey to the Center of the TARDIS review, even when she said I was screaming and crying. Every week a new review from the best young Whovian reviewer. Josh, that was a beautiful poem. This one is from Billy. He's 11 and he's from England. This is an alien called Slovene.
We are the Slovene.
These are the ones that zip open your skin and take it off. Thank you, Billy. This is just, you make the cutest pictures. This one is from Claire. She's 25 and she's from England. It's me at Doctor Who's 50th birthday. So that's canine. That's a funny birthday cake with the candle like that. Kind of funny. I like it. It's a sonic screwdriver candle. And it says happy 50th birthday. And me, and it looks like I'm a Bok Bok chicken. Let me show you my Bok Bok chicken. Bok Bok Bok! Bok Bok Bok! Bok 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 Bok! Thank you, Clara. I love it. I love it. I love it. So that's it for this week's fan art. Do you want to send me some more fan art? Send it to lindalee@beyondthemarquee.com. I can't wait to see what you guys send me next. That's it for this fan art episode. I'm Lindalee. See you next time. Everybody, I have an idea. Why don't you send me some scary Halloween Doctor Who fan art? Like maybe a Dalek vampire, a Cyberman zombie, or you can make Stretch in love with a pumpkin. Start sending in your Doctor Who Halloween fan art. We'll do other scary Doctor Who Halloween episodes.